guys, so welcome to another exciting moment with your one and only Peter.
I've been thinking of doing this ever since. I don't know, I thought of, you know, shaking and dancing.
But I don't know, somehow I just feel like Bruno Mars.
Are you not feeling it? I'm giving some Bruno Mars vibe, yeah? I know. You're feeling me. You're feeling me. Close your eyes. So yeah, today I'm about to react to the just released song by the YBNL boys. That is Fireboy and Asake. So, a disclaimer. If in the middle of this video, this reaction, you hear me saying Asake, please pardon me. I have a big problem pronouncing Yoruba names. I don't know. I'm trying. I don't know. I'm still wondering. I keep asking Yoruba people, how can a name that is spelled Asake be pronounced Asake? Where is H coming from? Where is H coming from? But they don't want to tell me. So, I have a problem pronouncing Yoruba names, but I'm going to try. But if you hear Asake, it's not intentional. I love him, just like he loves me. So, yesterday when I woke up, I was like, I noticed that Asake was trending. I was like, my favorite that is just coming out. So what has he done that is trending? Only for me to realize that our own TJ Omori, boy producer, has done his magic again. I was so tempted to watch the video yesterday, but I was like, nah, I have to settle down, watch it with my people, and let them see how I'm reacting to it. So really, this one, I've been anticipating to watch this video, so this is me reacting to it for the first time. Join me as I write. Okay, let's start. Okay, before I go on, you already know Bandana is off Fireboy's just released album Playboy, and YBNL and Fireboy are in the same record label. Asake and Fireboy are in the same record label, YBNL, which is owned by Olamide, and I am really excited to watch this. It is right now the number one song on Nigerian YouTube music. I don't know if the number one is global, but I know it's right now, it's the number one song now. As I am in Nigeria and watching it, it is the number one song on YouTube. It is also the number one song on Audio Mac. And I think number two when I saw it on Spotify. I don't know the position it is right now, but it is doing so well. So let me watch it and see the controversies and why people are talking about the song. Okay, let's go. So for the song and the beat, yeah, already the song was not just released today. So this is a video that came out 2 days ago. The song has been like a month, was released like a month ago. Yeah, it should be like up to a month now. So we already know the song. So what I'm reacting to right now is the video, the creativity and every other thing. Do you understand? Is that clear? Let me confess. So, I was one of those people, if you are one of them, that when this song was released, like I think the day it was released, like the next 2 days I listened to the song, I didn't really feel it. I was like, Asake is more than this. I don't know. I said it. I was like, Asake is more than this. Fireboy is more than this. I didn't feel the song the first 2 days it was released. But I, like, with time, the song grew on me, and I was like, dang. Was I sleeping on the song? I was like, okay, this song is actually dope. So sometimes song grow on people and it is fine. So if you hear someone say, I don't like the song, and that's just the first time or second time the person is listening to it, spare the person. Song grow on people, do you understand? And mostly when you continuously listen to a song over and over again. So this song grew on me and I love it. It's one of my best songs right now. Like I said, it's a video we are reacting to. For the little part I've seen, how does it boy spice? Boy producer is really, really good. He is creative. I don't have to go deep for me to know how creativity he is. First of all, I can't believe it is human beings that are packed together to create, to give Fireboy a feel of a stage, a different kind of stage. I don't know. I don't know, look at it. I don't know if you guys are seeing what I'm saying. He is creative. Music chose me, just know this and no peace. But anyway, music don't choose me. So what did choose me? YouTube choose me, know this and no peace. Ouch. Okay, so I like the fact that they didn't boy producer did not make Asake come out from the same, I don't know, the same setting, the same the same set that Fireboy was. Do you understand? So Fireboy set is quite different from Asake's set, and it looked different. So this is Asake going to a church now. Is he going to pray for his sins? Because I know he's a bad boy. Is he going to pray for his sins, or what is he going there to do? Let's see. Because I saw this particular people scream, watch this particular part put on Twitter. Now I know why it trended. Oh my goodness. Okay. I told you already, I love Asake. Yeah. I said Asake. I love Asake. Yeah. So I don't know if this was intentional, like for TJ Omori to bring the camera very close to his face, also to notice everything, him continuously blinking, his on his teeth looking brown. I don't know if it was intentional, but I don't know, it's kind of somehow, I don't know, it looks somehow, but well, it's still creative. It's Asake, I love everything. So let's see. This is mad. To be honest, yeah, TJ Omori is really creative. I noticed that his videos always stand out, apart from the fact that it's really colorful, there's always different ideas, and there's something in almost all his videos, something always stand out, something that will make it trend. Now, see, everybody's talking about Asake's face, like the close up, how he was blinking his eyes, and the rest of it. But hold on. Yes, is it yesterday? Was it yesterday or today? Asake posted that, his journey, from trenches to where he is right now. He said he's an estate owner. So maybe this was intentional. Maybe it was, I don't know, because it looked like he wanted to cry, but he was not crying. I don't know if I'm making sense. So.
They never seen me coming. Nobody. They never.
I love the ending part, the way they were, like, they held themselves, you could feel that, oh, the parties are from the same record label, Olamide babies, you know, this was fun. And if I'm to rate the song, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'll give the 10 over 10. I think this is a really good song. TJ Omori is really creative, he put in a lot of work for this, and of course we already know Asake and Fireboy that dope. What would you rate the song? Let me know. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.